Okay, now we solve the question. Factor a to 5 minus b to 5. So it's equal a minus b time a to 4 b to 0 plus a to 3 b to 1 plus a to 2 b to 2 then plus a to 3 A to 1, B to 3, plus A to 0, B to 4. Okay, this is our formula, so we can change to numbers, some numbers such like x minus 2y, x to 5. Okay, about this one, we solve this equal a is x minus b 2y time x to 4 2y to 0 plus x to 3 to y to 1 plus x squared to y to 2 plus x to y to 3 plus x to 0 to y to 4. Okay, so x minus 2y time x to 4 plus 2x to 3y plus 2 squared is 4. 4x squared y squared plus 2 to 3 is 8. 8xy to 3 plus 2y to 4, 16y to 4. Okay, so we want if something can combine together, x3, x2, xy, no, something can combine together. This is final solution. And we do other things. A minus b to 5. So about this one, there's a formula. Equal c 5 to 0. So a to 5 negative b to 0 plus c 5 to 1 3 to 4, negative b to 1, plus c 5 to 2, a to 3, negative b to 2, plus c 5 to 3, a to 2, negative b to 1, plus c 5 to 4, a to 1, negative b, oh, this is missing 1 2, here should be 3, here should be 4. Then plus c 5 to 5, a to 0, negative b to 5. Okay, then we do that. So c it's a 5 factorial, 0 factorial, 5 minus 0 factorial, so a to 5, negative b to 0 is 1 time 1. Okay, so plus here 5 factorial, 1 4 factorial, 5 minus 1 is 4, 4 factorial, a to 4, negative b, plus 5 factorial, 2 factorial, 5 minus 2 is 3 factorial, a to 3 times b square, plus 5 factorial, 3 factorial, 5 minus 3 is 2, 2 factorial, a square. Negative b to 3 plus 5 factorial divide 4 factorial times 1 factorial is 1, so we don't write. So a negative b to 4 is b to 4 plus c 5, 5 factorial, divide 5 factorial, 5 minus 5 is 0, 2 factorial is 1, okay. So a to 0 is 1, so negative 5, negative b to 5. So we equal, this is 1, 5 factorial, 5 factorial, total is 1, so a 5 plus, so 5 factorial divide 4 factorial is 5, so we can write 5 times 4 factorial divide 4 factorial, so a negative b plus here, okay, 5 times 4 times 3 factorial, 2 factorial times 3 factorial a to 3 b to 2 plus 5 times 4 times 3 factorial 2 factorial a to square a square negative b to 3 plus 5 factorial divide 4 factorial is 5 a b to 4 here the 1 plus negative b to 5 okay so here a to 5 minus 5 a to 4 b plus this cancel so here 2 here 4 so it's 10 a to 3 b to b square plus 1 remain 2 10 negative negative 10 a square b to 3 plus 5 a b to 4 minus b to 5 so we can make some example put some another number like okay x minus 2y we don't make a big number 5 we make 3 equal say 3 0 x is a to 3 negative 2y 0 plus say 3 1 x 2 2 negative 2y 1 plus say 3 2 x to 1 plus c 3 to 3 x 0 negative y negative 2y 3 okay calculate so it's 3 factorial 0 factorial times 3 minus 1 minus 0 3 factorial x to 3 plus 3 factorial 1 factorial 3 minus 1 is 2 2 factorial times x squared negative 2y plus 3 factorial 2 factorial 1 factorial is 1 okay so x negative 2y square plus 3 factorial dy 3 factorial 3 minus 3 is 0, 0 factorial is 1. Okay, so here negative 2y 2 3. So here cancel x 3 plus this should be 3 times 2 that should be negative 6 x square y plus here 3 factorial divide 2 factorial, the 3 remain, then 3 times x this time 4 y square plus cancel negative 8 okay. X to 3 minus 6 x square y plus x y square minus 8 y to 3.